It's been a while, Spuds. 12 years without a trophy. Who does Mr. Levy bring in? Everybody calls me Jose. I'm not Jose, I'm Jose. Come on then. First vid on FIFA 21. It's a Jose Mourinho Tottenham rebuild. How are we, by the way? I'm absolutely gagging for it. I've been hearing good things about career mode this time. And we like to start with a rebuild, don't we? I'm sorry, Gooners. Spuds, Jose, it's the best one to do. All or nothing, we're coming for it all. Now then, this vid is brought to you by Manscaped. Yeah, how are your balls getting on? Because they are the best in the business when it comes to below the waist men's grooming. Now, the centre's this package. I've already took it for a spin, and I tell you what, it's looking like the bloody Chelsea garden show down there. Surprised on this, the second hand come for a gander. My gooch is a bouquet, all right? And it's all thanks to this weapon, this stunning bit of kit. They call it the Lawnmower 3.0. 7,000 RPM motor, water resistant, built-in LED light, and it's the only trimmer with advanced skin-safe technology, so nicks and cuts, forget about it. 90-minute battery as well on this bad, but if you want to watch a game, stick a match on, shave your balls, you can. Bang it on there, that's your charging dock. But if you're going for the perfect package, you get these add-ons. That's right, deodorant for your ball sack. Makes sense when you think about it. But yeah, highly recommend. Thank you to Manscaped, link below. Get 20% off free shipping with code BARFY at manscaped.com. Make sure to use the code, and thank you again to Manscaped for helping us out. Link below. And if you're unfamiliar with what the crack is with this, just one big career mode episode. We play a bunch of games, chop them into highlights, big games at the end of the season, and it ain't done until Jose's won a couple majors. But yeah, our next vid is the RTG. So don't you worry about that, the big one. If you're new around here, subscribe, give it a like if you want. My Twitter is down below. Let's have it. Hey up, lads. Nah, where is he? Where is he? Oof. I don't know, Gareth, that's a bit dead, innit? 83. Defo starting him, though. He'll be in thumbnail. Nah, I think this is our strongest lineup, but I'm learning on the job here. I don't know any of the new features. Dele Alli's gone to an 82 because he's a cam, not a centre mid, but if we move him up then to a cam, he's blessed. We've all got a front three here of Son, Kane and Bale. Midfields, bang average. Both new fullbacks will get on all right. How old's Toby? 31. If it's anything like the other FIFAs, then your overall will plummet. Hugo El Capitano between the sticks. Bergwijn, he'll be double. Oh, it's Joe Hart. Of course it is. Can't even show his face. All right, 73 mil ain't bad. Let's get to work. Signing number one. Bit of a no-brainer. Here he is, takes number 13. 30 mil plus Moussa Sissoko for Upamecano. We do need a backup. Backup striker. I do fancy it. And now a go-go karting. Yeah, we only had Kane who could play striker, but now we've got Alexander Isak as well, who looks incredible, by the way. 6'4", 4-star, 5-star. And he has cost us 40 mil, and I've heard you can actually train up skill moves and weak foot anyway, but good player, great signing. We'll wait for the RTG to get stuck into the development and new training and all that. Let's play some games. Come on then, Jose. Only got a 10-hour trial. We need to win Champo and Prem. It starts here, and we've got Leeds, Leeds, Leeds. That went into an echo. First game on 21, 5 minutes in. You know I'm going to be shocking at defending this year. Bielsa's boys. Bending is over, early doors. But hang on, here he is, the main man, Harry Kane. Go on, my son. England captain. To the right of him, a Galactico. To the left of him, a South Korean soldier. But struggling, I thought, what would Jose do? Went to a good old-fashioned 4-4-2, stuck the two big men up top, and it's Alexander Isak on his debut. Grabs the winner. Remember the bloody name. We move on to Europa League. We had Villarreal. I'm not even sure. Have Spurs even qualified yet for the Europa League? Got to play a few more farmers, I believe, until they're actually in it. But it's Pereo to score first. Gareth Bale into Kane. Kane round the corner. The three of them linking up. Drink it in, Spurs fans. It's Son into the Welshman, who's just going to hold now. Heung-min Son, 1-0 with the keeper. You know how that poem ends. Another 2-1 win for the boys. We got off to a good start. But now here comes the proper test. It's Liverpool. We're at Anfield. Show me something, fellas. So I said to him, 80% of the match was spent in our penalty box. They could have scored that goal ages ago. Look at Bobby Firmino. I'm sure he's taking the piss. I'm sure he is. I couldn't believe how difficult this game was, to be honest with you. Bit of a bollocking second half. Loads better. It's more just get the ball into this man, Heung-min. Again, he's incredible on the game. Gets in behind Trent Alexander-Arnold here. Puts it on Harry Kane's noggin. And then a chance on his left foot. Denied. Good save by Alisson. But that was the big chance. And you got the ball back into Bobby. God, I really wanted to hurt him. That he was playing like he was at an airport doing a Nike advert. Legendary. Can't be doing that to me. Absolute violation. I mean, when Hendo does it, he's got to go. Trent. 4-1 final score. Top tie group in Europa. Then we had that Viking team. Simmed it, which brought us here. Have a nice Harry Kane. That's a great goal. That made it 2-2. But this is something. You're going to get punished. We're going to learn the hard way. They grab their away goal. There's Bale into Kane. Kane down the line. He gets there first. Ball into the box. Harry Kane dinks it. Bale. Bang. But then, I didn't even know I was playing him. That, what a donkey. This could kill the game. Kasper Dolberg rattles the crossbar. The follow-up. You lucky man. Now can we be the ones to punish? Gareth swings one. This hasn't been able to get that vintage Bale dialed in. And then with little time remaining, Kasper Dolberg gets his goal. Knocks us out of the Europa League. We managed to grab one back. But you're going to see that a lot this year. Upsets. Left and right. Legendary are tough. But come on then. Let's turn it back around. North London derby, they put the soul man up. That's so rude. And Ndombele plays it to Bergwijn. Needs an option. He's got a man to his left, a man to his right. Decides to slip it. It's Dele Alli. Goes for the dink. Parried. Isaac. Goal. That's Nelson plays it back. Guendouzi fires it into Aubameyang. It's lovely football, to be fair. Goes for the dink and he's got the rebound. Reece Nelson is hanging in the balance. Only a few minutes left. Gomez sends him. The one man you don't want on the ball now. On the left-hand side, Aubameyang. But Upamecano stands him up well. We're going to carry this one away. The Irishman floats one over the top. Little bouncing ball. Couldn't resist. Should have brought it down. Took it in the box and beat him. But that's not rock and roll, is it? Very last chance. This corner. It's won by Davinson and it's knocked in by Dele Alli. Wins it for us at the Emirates. Look at the limbs. 2 out of 10 Spurs fans. But yeah, we needed that. Now the last competition we have a chance of winning, we're at Wembley. We've got City. This is the one Jose really wanted. In the dock, in that propaganda show, it all starts with the magic of the FA Cup. It's Harry Kane with the knock into Heung-min Son. Left foot flashes one. Just past the post. It's these five-star skillers again. Causing us so much trouble. First it was Firmino, and then it was Odegaard. But it's Kane into Giovanni. Big chance. It's a very good tackle. It's all coming down this right, though. Bale cutting in on that wand of a left peg. He's getting closer. He's getting nearer and nearer. KDB into Odegaard. Odegaard back to KDB. One of the best saves I've ever seen in my whole life. How does Hugo get his big fat toe on that? It's class. We're trying to get it away the corner. Falls to Phil Foden, does him with the ball roll, but it's blocked by Upamecano, and now we're gone. We're off. See in a bit. Give it to Harry Kane, because his decision-making is second to none. We're flying on the counter. Gareth Bale, through on goal, one-on-one. Slots it past Edison. Fanny and about. That's what you deserve, son. Lads, we've done it. FA Cup final. Here we come. He might have hit his arm there. I don't care. We're through. Right then, here we are. Last Premier League game of the season. I think we better play this one just to secure Champions League football. In fact, it's the perfect time to try out Sim Match. Oh, mate, this is so much. Well done. Well done, everyone. Oh, nice. Get in. 1-0. Now we won't jump in. We'll stay as we are. Oh, they've scored. Ollie Watkins. Corner swung in. All right, come on then. Now we're going to jump in. Love it. Let's go and grab that winner. No. Where's he going? Alert defending. Ndombele. inside. Harry Kane could have a go. Hang on, no, back heel into Dele Alli. Finish it, son. Oh, that's lovely. Definitely a new animation. That, watch how he opens up the body, slots it bottom right. Well done, Dele. Now, I wonder, can you just pause it, sack this off, sim rest? You can, that's class. And there you go, 2-1 win in the end. Love that. Third place finish. You take that, won't you, Jose? Eh? Yeah, you will. Ah, look who we've got in the final. Just had to be pulled, innit? Let's have it then, Spuds. I'm not confident. I'm not confident. I think they might be too good. Wait, it's just Bobby. It's bloody Bobby. He's going to rip us a new arsehole again. No, he's not. He's getting nothing. Nothing from us this game. Liverpool side. Standard. Just no Robertson. So our Mourinho's men line up. 4-4-2. Pacey wingers. Two big men up top. Let's have it. Straight in. Give him no time. Give him no time. Well done, Dele. Pinches it off. Roberto, just leave one on him next time. Floater. Looking for Harry Kane. Oh, Van Dijk, he's not dealt with it. And Kane has buried it. What do you know about that then? Virgil van Dijk. He's just missed it completely. And when you've got Harry Kane up top, that's just something you cannot afford to do. It's a fantastic finish. Good. Good stuff. Right. And again. And again. That's into Genie. Knocks it on Bobby. Henderson plays it. Ah, it's too easy. Oh my. What a stop. He made a save against KDB in the semi-final, which was good. This is just stupid. What a stop. Oh God. Oh God. Stand. Stand. He's got nothing. Is this what it's going to be like for the rest of the game? Penned in. Shot. Too easy, that one. Finally get the ball out wide to Gareth. Bale, show me something. Hello. Hello. Button bash. Oh, hang on. It's lovely play. Swing it. Isak. Oh. No. We've got to go a bit tighter here, lads. Back heel. Spins. Shooting opportunity. It feels like there's so many. Well done. They're just not pulling the trigger. Dele Alli can bring this one away, though. Drive, Dele. Drive. He's made the run. Go on then, Isaac. Alexander, long touch. Get in there. 2-0 up. It's classic Mourinho. Snatch and grab. We've not deserved it. But this kid, Isaac, Isak, he's a problem. He's got it all. That's a good ball. Good ball into Mane. Across. Oh, deal with it. Am I being fickle? No. What's he doing? There goes a two-goal cushion. We're going to make changes, though. No, I was sucking him off a minute ago, but he's knackered. Isak's going off. On comes a bit of pace in Bergwijn, and Lo Celso's come on for Dele Alli. Mane plays it. Oh, watch the return. No, go to him, go to him, go to him. Don't dive. Fabinho. Just stand him up. He's somehow... Yes. I give it him. Fresh legs, but get your send on. Get your send on. Run at him. That's all I want you to do. Run at him. Oh, it's put. Oh, he's linked it. Yes. I tell you what, it's a bloody masterclass. They're dilly daddling in the box. When we get it, we choose our moments. We're gone. That's the nail, surely. Where are we? Mo Salah, where have you been all game, mate? Oh, give it. Goes down like a sack of spuds. Who's having it? Trent, left peg. Oh, shut up. He can't do that. Plays it. Mane. That's it. Look, I've worked out now. Just stand off him. Oh, they're going to score, aren't they? Right, they've scored. Not enough time, though. 5 minutes as well. When has that ever been a thing? There she goes. There she goes. Final whistle. We've done the job on him. Tottenham Hotspur 3. Liverpool 2. It was a fantastic display from the lads. Very happy with that. I think now next year with the right signings, we can push for a major. And then season after that, I want job done. See you in a bit. But that's the end of season one. Roll on season two. For 100 odd mil, we've signed Federico Valverde. That's pretty much the whole budget on the Uruguayan. But that's what this team needed in the middle of the park. Also brought back our Gareth. 3 years. He's going to retire a Spud. Yeah, look at that. That's lovely. That is a Bergwijn should definitely be starting, though. Come on, then. Should happen this year, boys. First match of the season against Chelsea. We're coming for the title. Because, look, we've just added another Galactico to the side. Welcome to Tottenham, Federico. I mean, Kepa should be saying. It's like he's pretending to save it. Should have killed it off. Dele Alli one-on-one. With 5 minutes left to play, it's a volley from Kane. You expect him to bag that. What happens? Oh, I didn't know it was Federico who gave it away. Grim, Timo Werner. In the 4th minute of added time, when there's only one added. Next up, we had United. He's played into Isak. What's he going to do over here? Drives into the box. Looking for bodies, looking for a run. He's found him. Giovanni Lo Celso. It was actually a joy to play with Giovanni. But Bergwijn here, looks like he's going to give Isak a 1-2. Just shifts it. I mean, I went for the reverse flip-flap. But he's not got 5-star skill. 2-0. You would have thought jobs are good in. But it's James with... dead goal. Dead defending, I should say. But watch Gareth Bale go. He's only 31, 32. He's still got the burners, look. And there's no question that he's still got that wand of a left peg. Fred. Into whoever that bloke is. Fair enough. I think... Oh, we scored a lovely goal here. Son picks it up. He's just going to wait for the run. Gorgeous pass. And it's an even better finish. Oh, he was gorgeous. Who's this? Ajax. Champions League. This stadium is Tottenham's happy place. Good memories at the Johan Cruyff Arena. What Hugo's doing there is off the line there from Upamecano, who's never been number 11. Why is he wearing number 11? Neres, though, makes it 1-0 Ajax. Lo Celso will play it through the gap into Bergwijn. They've not picked him up. It's back to Giovanni. It's a lovely goal. 1-1. This was the final game of the group. We needed a point to go through. It's a good initial stop by Lloris. He can't get to the seconds, and neither can Dele Alli on the line. Gareth turns, plays it to Kane. Kane one more. Valverde does so good at that run from midfield, that run from deep. But then, dead goal, but they bag again. We've got a slobber knocker. And we're minutes away from a Champions League exit. What can the boys rustle up here? It's Kane. Plays it. Dele Alli drives. Bale in support. Knocks it across for the tap-in. And I love this. I love this. All the Ajax players drop to the floor. You've seen that before. On to the next one. Today to do. Atletico Madrid. 1-1 it finished at their place. It's Alvaro Morata who's going to find him. Should have got there, Toby. Lucky. Since Yao Felix again plays it. Flicks it. Wijnaldum. Good start. For Hugo's amazing. Doing the sticks. And that's an amazing goal. Valverde, what a star. But it's Felix into Llorente. A little heel to heel. Amazing tackle by Upamecano. Dele Alli plays it to Kane. Kane lofts it over. It's Valverde again. He's a goal machine. Now, next up was a quarterfinal. We had an easy draw. Forgot who it was. Simdic got through. Then we had Juve or Piemonte for a place in the final. 5 minutes in. It's not the start you want. Dybala. Yeah, that was nice. Son into Dele. Dele to Kane. Spins, shoots. What a stop. Fingertip from Wojciech. Kane again, step overs. Valverde into the box. Wojciech is there again. Kane lets it run. Skins his man. Left foot. How is he doing this? For 85 minutes, it was an onslaught. A barrage of efforts. And Szczesny was just equal to it every single time. Just could not put the ball in the back of the net. There's Bale to Alli. Alli to Bergwijn. Bergwijn, good pass. Great pass, in fact. Kane, there you go, son. Harry Kane has just scored the goal to take Spuds all the way to the Champions League final. Give that man a night on. Then we had to play this second to last game of our Premier League campaign. Didn't even realise we were doing that well in the league. Turns out we were 2 games away from the title. So a flying Dutchman to score first, and then, oh, it's class. It's class, son. 2-0, liquid football. I wouldn't want to be next to players. I mean, have a look. State of that. Top of the table. A point ahead of Poole and City. I mean, it's no surprise. Look at our squad. Filthy. Everyone's loving life. Let's have it then. Final game, we've got Everton. The Toffees versus the Spuds. Come on, then. What? Carlo. Oh, there's something not quite right there. Oh, fantastic. Fantastic. Oh, either Yannick Bolasie, this is not the Everton team everyone's been falling in love with. These are dog. This should be a walk in the park. Davinson Sanchez is right back due to injuries. But let's win that Premier League title again, Jose. You deserve it. Gotta go back. Nothing wrong with that. One step backwards, two steps forwards. Have a go then. Have a pop. Unlucky. Federico player. Gareth. Little shimmy. Oh, it's Dele Alli. Couldn't be more wrong. He's not even on the pitch, Gareth. But it's Dele Alli who's through on goal. Do it. Good lad. The captain. Why is he captain? Me and Jose, we did not make that call. When did it happen? There's good stuff from the Lily White. Simples. It's coming out wide. Inside. Yannick Bolasie. The shot. Easy. Go on then, give it him. Bit of trickery. I mean, you know what's so uncalled for? They're just standing off him. Kane. Lofts one. Bergwijn. Jesus. Schenk Tosu. Now I'm worried. Just forgot about that bloke completely. But we brought on Bale. Go on. Oh, Jesus. No. Into Gylfi. I've mastered it now. I've just got to stand. No! No! You twat. That's so bad. that is so bad. Who is it? Richie to step up for Everton. Go on, Hugo. Go on, Hugo, son. Christ the Redeemer. Love that from you, Lloris. Let's get this bleeder wrapped up then. Dele, back heel. Federico to Kane. What you got? Lost one. Dele. No. Oh, I've pulled the trigger. I've pulled the trigger, Dele. No. Not long. Not long. Not this bloke. Get it off him. Well done, Toby. Out we go. Out we go. Counter. Maybe just keep the ball. Maybe just keep the ball. Oh, you've seen what I've seen. You've seen what I've seen. Bang. Gareth brings it down. Bang. No. Back in again. Yes. Done. Dusted. Finito. Get us out of this dump. Out of Merseyside. Oh, fantastic. Fantastic, boys. We are done out here. Spurs. Premier League champions. And we almost bottled it as well. We almost had a classic Spurs bottle. Nah, Dele Alli is going to lift the Premier League title at Goodison Park. Get in, lads. Well done. Well done. Let's get out of here. Because I almost forgot the big one. The big one is up next. We've got in the Champions League final. Top goal scorers for the season went to Mobley. Bergwijn for us got 17. Top of assists as well with 12. He's been unreal. I think I forgot to look at all this last season. My bad. I'll make it up to you with what is the storybook finish. Come on then, Gareth. Oh, it's at the Santiago Bernabeu as well. They're going to do me for scripting because you just cannot write this. Oh, I should have started him, really. No, I couldn't. Couldn't start him. Bale will come on. Bale will come on to kill the game off. Shush the crowd. Come on, one last game. Is Jose back at the Bernabeu as well? This team's capable. That is a very strong side as well. That's a very strong side. I predict a goal fest. I predict a riot. Benzema into Ceballos. 1-2. That's so jammy. He's through. Ah, he's lobbed the keeper. You jammy sod. Well, nothing jammy about the finish. The finish is world class. It's just how he got there. Yeah, give it. Back to Ali. Ali, do something special. Not quite it, but it's been knocked down by Valverde. It's the shot from Son. Ooh. Thought that was flying in. I thought that was Bale against Southampton. Same technique and everything. Federico. That's the ball. That's the run and that's the pass. Dele Alli. Cuts in. Plays it. Kane. Ah. Could have just passed it to him along the floor, you twat. Benzema. Good tackle, Upamecano. Sit him down. Plays it. Bergwijn into Kane. Kane. Yes. That's tidy, Kane. Tell you what, that's vintage Harry Kane. Nobody does it better anywhere inside the box. That's where he becomes the master. No, that'll be the whistle for half-time. But is it time? It's a well-poised match. Is it time for the main man?
Yeah, I can't resist. Can't resist. Get him on. Get him on behind the striker.
Boo! Go on, Gareth. The stage is set. Well up. On one more. Win that as well. Well done, Bell. Harry Kane. Back into Gareth. Bit of a... Oh, he's in! Gareth Bale! No! He's got to score. He's got to score, Gareth. That was so dead. I had the goal celebration and the shush. It was already. Who's the old fart bringing on? Looks like Romelu Lukaku. It is Romelu Lukaku with the captain's armband. It's a corner to Real Madrid. It's going to be swung in by Cruz. It's going to be won by Upamecano. Knocked down on him. Well stood up. Still got it though. He's into Lukaku. What a save, Lloris. He's won the header though. A follow-up. Big bad Romelu Lukaku. He's been on the pitch for about 10 seconds. What we got? Out wide into Son. Cuts inside. Needs some. He's got some. It's Harry Kane. On that right foot. So it's tame, Harry. So tame. Get it out wide again. Son with Akers. Plays it into Kane. That's a great run. That's a great ball. It's into Dele Alli. Finish it. No. Hit it. No. That's the chance. Win that ball. It's got to happen now. 2 minutes out of time. You tight ass. Federico plays it into Dele Alli. Dele Alli to Kane. There's Bale. Back it out wide. Ah, it's not going to happen. You've gave it away, Bale. And now we've lost to Madrid in the final. Absolute shambles. There goes the final whistle. This is a dark, dark day for the Barfy Boy channel. Absolutely grimy sav. Romelu Lukaku will lift the Champions League trophy for Real Madrid at the Bernabeu. Well, going to have to go again then, aren't we? No, we're against the clock, you know. We're against the clock. My trial's going to run out. So we've got to sim through this season. Play the games at the end. We're just going to focus on Champo this year. We need a right back. We need somebody who's ready now to jump straight in. Good stuff, good stuff. Sharpness 50. We'll get you playing good again. 57.9 millis cost. And we've still got a ton of cash. Would have been rude not to. But yeah, sim it through to the end. Concentrate on Champo. We're too good not to win Champo now. We're a piece of piss. Right, here we are then. Semi-final of the Champions League. We're doing crap in every other competition, but it don't matter. We're going to sim it against Atletico. We're currently 1-0 down. Chance here. Goal. Good stuff. Dele Alli. El Capitano. Love to see it. Oh, I fancy it. Let's jump in. Let me jump in. 3-2-1. Harry Kane on the ball. Dele Alli's made the run. We're in already. Dele Alli. Oh, it's an awful touch. Touch of a baby elephant. Ah, get me gone. Oh, you're joking. Oh, we haven't got a choice. Bergwijn plays it. Kane, finish it. Get in. Right. Lovely jubbly. Here we are then in the fight. It's Valencia. What a result. There's no redoing this. There's not another season. We've only got time for this one game. Champions League final. Back again. Harry Kane. Out wide to Yao Felix. Felix. Looking for options. Looking to create something. He's done well. It's Harry Kane. It's the shot. It's the goal. 1-0. Harry Kane. Yeah, he can just about get away with that. Keeper stayed rooted to the spot. 1-0 Spuds. Him back. Yeah, Felix. What a player. Twinkle toes. He's dancing on him. Oh, it's easy. It's into Dele Alli. It's easy peasy lemon squeezy. Of course, to Valverde. Valverde seeing the pass out of his feet. Bang! Oh! Sweet as a nut, Dele Alli. It's nice when it comes off the crossbar, but when it goes crossbar post, that's horny. 1-2 with Tammy. Oh, they could be in here. They are in. Oh, it's what a tackle. Flawless, lads. All right, just for the crack. Let's get Bale on. Son on. Sule. 1-2.
Oh, it's jammy. So jammy. Well done. Well done, Yao Felix. He's gone. Harry Kane. The master. Mr. Clinical. Heel to heel. Onto his right. Fucking hell. The man is 98 overall or something, to be fair. Son plays it. Gone again. Cutting through him. Like a hot knife through butter. And this right here is his bread and butter. Game, set, match, Owen. There we go. Final whistle. We've done it. Jose, Tottenham, rebuild, done. Completed it, mate. Finally. It was tough. It was tough. But there you go. Champions of Europe. That's took so much out of me. 10 hours on this Tottenham rebuild. Really hope it was worth it, lads. Wanted the first video to be a banger. I know you Arsenal fans won't be happy, but surprised if you're still watching, to be fair. Who do you want me to rebuild next? Thinking Bielsa Leeds. I was going to do Pirlo, but I forgot it's Piemonte, innit? But yeah, let me know in the comments who you want next. We back, baby. Been away for a bit, but now that I'm out, I'm out and about. Thank you for sticking with it, everyone. Uploads will be flying again. I have been busy, though, cooking something up for one of my good mates, Mr. Palm. People aren't like me, and it's tasting. Mwah. That'll be coming soon, as to the RTG. But until then, I'll see you in a bit.